Greetings, everyone! Up until a few decades ago, the only milk option we had was that of a cow. Nowadays, there are many alternatives, starting from soy to coconut and even almond. Yeah, cow's milk has more protein, but almond milk is better for people who are lactose intolerant. Soy milk is a rich source of calcium and potassium. On the other hand, coconut milk is rich in monounsaturated fat, vitamin C, and iron. Which type is best for you? Let's begin with the most popular forms of milk. Number 1. Cow's milk. This is probably the most famous milk on earth. Most of us are introduced to it right after birth. When you hear the word milk, a cow is one of the first thing that pops into our minds. So why is cow's milk so popular? Cow's milk is good for your bones and teeth. This is mainly because of the high amount of calcium found in it. It also contains vitamin D, which helps calcium develop strong bones. Another interesting thing about cow's milk is that it's versatile. It's also used to create other dairy products like butter, cheese, and yogurt. All of these forms are very nutritious. Yogurt even contains probiotics that are good for your digestive system. But cow's milk also has flaws. People who are allergic to the protein found in milk can have serious problems. These problems include wheezing, diarrhea, and bleeding from the intestines. Children who have a family history of heart disease are usually at a higher risk of developing cardiovascular problems. These children need to avoid cow's milk because it contains a lot of cholesterol and saturated fat. There are people who are lactose intolerant. People like that shouldn't be having cow's milk. If they do, they may have stomach problems. Enjoying this video? We have so many different types of milk to talk about. Before we continue, make sure you hit subscribe and click on that notification bell to make sure you don't miss out on our content. Number 2. Almond milk. When cow's milk isn't good for you, you need to look for alternatives. One of the first we can think of is almond milk. We've already done a video on almond milk, so you should check it out. In that video, we discussed how almond milk is good for your skin, heart, and muscles. This is mainly due to nutrients like vitamin A, vitamin E, and calcium. Almond milk also contains riboflavin, which has the ability to boost your healing factor and shorten the duration of injuries. It's also easy to make almond milk. All you need is water, almonds, and sweetener. Of course, this makes almond milk sound like the perfect product to replace cow's milk. Well, that's not how it works. Almond milk has one major flaw. It lacks protein. If you're gonna say goodbye to cow's milk in favor of almond, you'll need another protein source. Whether you prefer to choose green vegetables or meat, you'll definitely have to pick one. Of course, you can also try a different type of milk altogether. We're talking about Number 3. Soy milk. While it may not have as much protein as cow's milk, it still has a decent amount. Unlike cow's milk, soy milk is a good source of fiber. If you've been paying attention to our videos, then you already know that fiber is good for your gut. Fiber helps to slow down the process of digestion, making sure the food gets processed properly. Of course, similar to every other source of fiber, having too much of it can kill your appetite, so you'll have to be careful with this one. Similar to almond milk, soy milk also contains a healthy amount of riboflavin. This means your body's healing abilities will strengthen if you consume it regularly. Along with that, you'll also get a dose of magnesium and potassium. So if you have blood pressure problems, soy milk is definitely for you. Yet there is one nutrient that gives soy milk a slight edge, and that's vitamin C. One of the major problems with soy milk is its effect on thyroid. Soy contains goitrogens that block the body's ability to absorb iodine. A study has suggested that overconsumption of soy can block the production of the thyroid hormone. Number 4. Coconut milk. You want a nutritious alternative that can help you lose weight? Coconut milk is your best bet. It also contains antioxidants that help to protect you from inflammation. It can be especially great for those who have low blood pressure. This is due to the electrolytes it contains. They help to control and regulate your blood pressure. The same compound also gives you more energy. Coconut milk is also a good source of magnesium. This helps to make sure that your nerves are performing their regular functions properly. Magnesium also helps to maintain muscle function and a healthy immune system. Coconut milk is known for its ability to lower cholesterol levels in your body. This helps prevent heart disease. Of course, the antioxidants present in coconuts prove to be extremely useful in this case. This all points to the fact that coconut milk is very good for anyone who can't drink cow's milk. Well, it's as good a substitute as almond milk and soy milk. Just like them, it also has flaws. Coconut milk has a very high amount of fat, carbs, and calories. You can still drink it, but we recommend you don't have too much. Speaking of coconuts, we did a video on coconut flour and its health benefits. Have a look. Number 5, goat's milk. Why is goat's milk getting a mention? Well, first, it gives you antioxidants that help prevent inflammation. More importantly, goat's milk contains less fat than cow's milk. On the downside, it also contains the same amount of lactose as cow's milk. So if lactose intolerant is your reason for quitting cow's milk, then goat's milk isn't for you. Number 6, oat milk. While those with gluten intolerance will do their best to stay away from oat milk, it can be a decent alternative for others, especially the ones who are lactose intolerant. Oat neither contains lactose nor does it contain milk protein. This makes it a great alternative to cow's milk. Another important thing in oat milk is dietary fiber. We aren't going to bore you with yet another lecture on dietary fiber. Instead, check out our video, Why You Should Eat More Fiber. Number 7, rice milk. Rice milk is a delightful combination of potassium, vitamin D, and calcium. It's often a preferred alternative to cow's milk. Since it is plant-based, vegans take a liking to it. Additionally, it doesn't have any type of lactose. So if you're intolerant, you can try it. There is a major drawback with rice milk though. Similar to almond milk, it also doesn't have any protein. Either you have to shift to a different type of plant-based milk or include another source of protein. If you happen to be a vegetarian or vegan, it may be slightly more difficult for you, but not impossible. After all, you can always rely on green vegetables. If you eat meat, shifting to rice milk would mean you have to increase your meat intake. Did you find this list interesting? Would you consider trying any of these alternatives after watching this video? Let us know in the comments below. We would love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video, and enjoy.